Hey everybody, today we are heading to Slipper Island in hopes to bag my first John Dory. So on my first dive down, see a few rat kingies, lots of bait fish around, awesome conditions. Ah yes, a John Dory. Finally found one. Definitely a good table fish. So a quick shot, and there we go. Absolutely over the moon. Was cruising along a weed line, seen a snapper, he was out of range, so I tried the technique of dropping down into the weed and went down and smashed him. Pretty happy about this, as I've finally secured a good eating snapper. So while I was diving the weed line, managed to find another John Dory, so I told Glenn to get the gun. And there he goes, first fish on the spear gun. Nice tasting John Dory.
Fucking choice, bro. Get your first John Dory.
As you can see, I'm pretty excited for him. So earlier in the day, I noticed some terakee, so I went back to the spot and tried my luck to bag my first one. As you can see, fairly good conditions today. Good fizz, good seas, and plenty of fish. Never knew you could get terakis so shallow, so I'm pretty happy. So we decided to have a quick video before the fish. Time to call it a day, pull anchor and head home. Yeah, so good dive. One snapper, three terakis, two John Dory. Fair to say, for his first time on the water, he'll be wanting to come out more. Again, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you next time.